Yes, mga Dover Coats, ito, Dancer in the Heaven. Yes, parang ito ang buhay at pangarap na hagdanan. Yes, walang sawa akong apakyat, pababa, lumuhod, pumilata, pababa. Anong sinasabi ko? But it's okay, the good thing is really good. And of course, if you're boring, just all you is go outside the wall, even all the support. Napakaganda ng mga park nila. And of course, love to do right.
Welcome po sa inyo lahat. Welcome back po sa ating channel. Yes, ating channel na walang end. Today is very special day dahil summertime ngayon. I'll make iced coffee. But nothing special. Well, I'll make iced coffee for today because papahirad kita sa baba sa na-explore. And of course, the beautiful Korea, surrounding Korea. Dahil pag-usapan natin ang summertime, dahil pag summertime, syempre, naninis ko ang pagpunta sa Sapa, sa Sabing Ilog. Yes, pag may pera, dun tayo resort. Syempre, katulad kung walang pera, oh my God, no problem yan. Yes, pasyal tayo sa paligid-ligid. Magandang gabi, umaga po sa inyo lahat. Yes, andito si Kuroing Angel, gagawa ng iced coffee. Yeah, iced coffee, hindi ko konti and fun, no? Yeah, this is the most important is, andyan ka, andun siya, andito ako. Ito na naman, gagawa ng walang end-time content. Yes, but it's just been, it's not just been a start as end. Te amo, te quiero mucho. And, of course, muchos gracias. And ice, I'm taking ice. Ginawa ko pa siya, yes, last night. And imagine that this one, yung pang-ulma is my friend gave it to me. And I'm gonna put the ice in here sa aking lalagyan ng coffee. Yes. And of course, this one is leftover lang siya. At ayaw ko siyang itapon. Parang social, di ba? Parang bumili ka na siya sa inconvenience store. Hindi nila alam. Props lang yan. Drama, drama! Well, let's go outside and for this. Dahil mainit ang panahon ngayon, mag-gym po tayo. And of course, kasama ko ang ating sombrero. So, let's go explore outside the world.
Now, there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my love.
Guess what, diba? Pupuntahan ko lang aking kabayo. Yes, siyempre, meron tayong, what you call that? This is my house. My very humble house. Yes, ganyan tayong sombrero. Maghahanap tayo ng kabayo. Yes, and this is my iced coffee. Yes, magandang gabi po, umaga. Channel na ating walang end. And of course, this is the beautiful view outside the world. So let's go explore you the beautiful Korea is the most number one in manufacturer Android. And of course, andito rin naman K-pop and the number 3 and 2 ang kanilang mga plastic surgeon, ang kanilang mga pampaganda, andito rin lahat mga K-pop. And of course, napakadaming mga Korean, like in Japan they have a lot of Japanese, in China of course a lot of Chinese, in the Philippines a lot of Filipino, and of course in Saudi Arabia, maraming Arabo. So, tara, papashare kita dito lang sa paligid-ligid ng panahon. And of course, during summertime, we wandering wherever we go. We wandering, we go outside the world. We can go to the planet Pluto. We can go in the planet, saan ba yun? Planet Saturn, di ba? Doon malamig-lamig ang panahon. O sa Antarctica, no? Ako sa Sapa, okay lang. Yes, this one is really good right now. It's so hot. I think it's almost like 34 degrees Celsius. And we need to be careful. Pwede tayo magdala ng kulambo. Ah, kulambo? Payong. Yes, and of course, tulad nito, ang aking sombrero. Ang sombrero ni Zorro. Yes, magandang umaga, gabi sa inyo lahat. Right now is, makapadala muna ako ng pera kay Mother Earth kasi pambili na lang ng panchicha. And of course, this one the other side, and of course, the other side in there too. So, medyo mainit ang panahon. So, mga Jawa guys, I'll see you a little bit and I'll show you around the beautiful side of Korea. We're super cold inside. And so, of course, right in here is super hot. Yes, well, let's go, mga Jawa guys. Medyo sila mga tingnan. Mga ice rock in here. But it's okay. I got my ice coffee, so let's go. Let's go outside. Yung dahil sa outside nga na uso yung mga bahay nila, like when you go outside to see the overview. So let's go outside. Dun tayo sa park at sa side ng park dahil we don't have chance to travel for today. But yesterday I have the travel vlog, so I need to do update and publish later. This is my one favorite one in Cleveland is Turtle. And you know what, my daughter, the good things is they have a free like the umbrella. Yes, umbrella. And you can see the beautiful view right in here outside. So we don't need to go to the outside world like the Pluto, sa Saturn, at kung saan planeta pa. So tara mga Jabberkat, pasyal na tayo. And of course, dito lang tayo sa paligid-ligid ngayon because I'm gonna go to the gym. Yes, dahil we are tiguan. We need to exercise. Yes, alas po natin mga Jabberkat. Alas po mga RW. Maganda gabi po umaga sa tingin lahat. Super cool. Kaya have a serve you. Venomic Vegeta. Shout out to you, Siren. And good night, and Jennifer for our coffee, homemade. Hi, silang we just arrived, no? I'm only joking. So let's go. I'm gonna show you around right in here. It's a park. Ikot lang muna tayo, and of course, this is the beautiful view, the beautiful view of park right in here in Korea. Right in here, this one they call the Songchan, and of course, Noreto. Ang Noreto is tinatawag nilang park right in here in Korea. So madalas din ako na namamasyal dito, especially during the cherry blossom, and this is tree. It was amazing. And look at that, they have like some, it's more like a mass man in here, like a swimming pool. Look at that, it's really good. Some American people and of course Korean international, they come in there. It's really beautiful, and we can see, and we're gonna take it closer. Wow, amazing. Ang ganda, no? Parang nasa amusement park. Parang sarap mag-liblog. Look at that water. The water is look so beautiful. Diba? Wow, ang ganda. Sarap mag-liblog dito, no? It is amazing. So, hindi ka na pwedeng pumunta sa ibang planeta. So, all you stay in planet Earth. More fun in planet Earth. This one is really beautiful. And it's so great. It's about me. You might be later on. We can wait the waterfalls inside. At napakadami yung mga kids that they want to do some swimming. Hindi ka na pwedeng pumunta sa other places. It's all you right stay in here. Only in here in Songchan and at the park. Yes, later on we can see the waterfalls inside down in there. So we gonna take your walk right in here sa magandang place. Dito lang ako pa ikot-ikot. Yes, di ba? Treasure. So brilliant. And it was so fancy. At napaganda ng paligid. Yes, nagmahal ka, nasaktan ka. Hindi problema yan. Halika, maghabulan tayo right in here sa mga beautiful old oak trees. The old hometown look the same. Pwede mo magsisi. Pwede ka maghabulan. Pwede mo kong ihabol. Pwede tayo magtago-taguan. Kahit sa dilim, ikay kita ka pa rin. Napakaganda po ng paligid. It's so beautiful we can hear. And of course, we can smell the fresh air. And we can hear the singing birds. Yes, marami din aswang dito paggabi. Si ang ating kaibigan si Kapre. Andito, si Manananggal. Si White Lady. Si Chanak. At kung sino pang mga aswang tulad ko. Parang wak-wak. No, I'm only joking. This one is really like, look like a beautiful view right in here. So let's take a walk in the side. Maraming beses na rin akong gumawa ng vlog in here because it's so beautiful at hindi nakakasawa. Yes, travel vlog, food vlogs, a personal vlog, lahat ng kind of vlog ginawa ko na. Saan ka pa? Nagugutom ako. Parang pag nagugutom ako, ayokong gumalaw. Pag gumalaw ako, magugutom uli ako. Wow. This is my talking about. Paganda. We can see the view from the left and of course to the right. So I'm gonna take a walk in the downstairs. Yes, mga Jover Couch, ito, Downstairs in the Heaven. Yes, parang ito ang buhay at pangarap na hagdanan. Yes, walang sawa akong apakyat, pababa, lumuhod, pumilata, pababa. Anong sinasabi ko? But it's okay, the good thing is really good. And of course, if you're boring, just all you is go outside the wall, even all the park. Napakaganda ng mga park nila. And of course, left to the right, parang wala, parang malayo sa kabiasnan, parang malayo sa city, but in this town is city. That is truly good, napakaganda. And left to the right, napakaganda ng paligid. We can smell and we can hear the singing bird. And of course, pwede ka mag-moment in here while we have my homemade coffee. Ang ganda, maraming bubuyog. Pwede ko mag-abulin dito eh. And actually dito, pwede ako magtayo ng tent. Pwede ako mag-overnight. Yes, overnight. So, speaking overnight, sana all may partner sa overnight. Wow, kaganda po ng paligid. And of course, that's all for today. And of course, at nakasama ko kayo sa aking vlog na to. Sa aking istorya, ikaw ang bida sa aking kwento. Wow, mula sa bansang Korea, syempre, maya-maya. Tulad ng sabi ko, ako rin po ang mamamahal na. Ibig sabihin, hindi naman matitigi. Siyempre sa buhay ng ating pangarap, ang ating kasipagan, ang ating kayamanan. Wherever we go, patience, industrious, and of course, most diligent. And of course, the golden goal, the golden award goes to you. Mula sa bansang Korea, this is your Korean Jeff. Palampok sa inyong lahat. See you my next vlog. I love you all.